We love to highlight extraordinary Chicagoans who make this city so great.
That's right. Today is no different. This next man never received formal training and went from dishwasher to executive chef of one of the hottest restaurants in the city, Chicken and Farm Shop in the Soho House.
It's the story of how working hard can make your dreams come true. Chef James Garron is today's real Chicagoan.
I didn't always want to be a chef. I actually didn't know what I wanted to do. Somehow I was lucky to find Chicken Shop, and Chicken Shop found me. I started in the food industry in the year 2007. Started off as a dishwasher and gradually made my way up through the kitchen. I came to work every day, I was focused, and I was fortunate enough to work with some great chefs. And I gradually made my way up to head chef. When I was announced as head chef, I was super excited. I was looking forward to having my own little space and being able to serve my food. Chicken waffles have honestly been the anchor of the restaurant since we opened. We started off just selling them on Wednesdays. It was our Waffle Wednesday thing. And then it just grew a huge fan base. And it's actually been voted as one of the best chicken and waffles in the city. Chicago's an extremely competitive city, from the sports world on to the culinary world. We compete about got the best burger in the city. We compete who's got the best pasta. We compete who's got the best chicken. And to be honest, I think we have the best chicken in the city. We don't have a huge menu, but we try to execute and make sure that it's consistent for every single guest that comes in the door. When I was a kid, my family, we always had Sunday dinner. I get that same vibe every day in a restaurant. I grew up loving comfort food. It's something that's really close to my heart. So being able to come into work every day and cook that type of food, it really brings me joy.
All right, Chef James joins us now. So this is pretty incredible, man. You have no formal training.
No, I just was super nosy. Every opportunity that I got to talk to another chef and pick their brain and learn from them, I just took advantage of it.
If you want it, go get it, right?
Absolutely. I'm a strong and firm believer of that. Nothing ever is going to be handed to you.
And let's not make it sound like it's easy. You actually started off as a dishwasher. So a lower guy on a totem pole, but Obviously still important. But working your way up.
Yeah. Work my way up. Like I said, I just would peek in the kitchen. I'd see certain dishes that intrigued me, and I'd be like, okay, what's going on here? How long are you cooking that for? What are the ingredients and whatnot? So I just, been able to grow, my knowledge of food, and it's worked out well for me.
James, quickly before we try this, what would you give advice, what kind of inspiration or advice would you give to other aspiring chefs out there?
I mean, not only chefs, just in general, the youth and people in general is just, chase your dreams, just go after the things that you want. No matter how low you start on that totem pole, they're there for you, you can achieve them. And today I'm proof of it hanging out with you guys.
So. Yeah, absolutely.
You really are, okay. I have to dig in, it smells so good.
You go right ahead, you won't stop me.
Okay,
I seen you with that hammer earlier, so I don't want any parts of that.
Don't get in the way.
I promise, I heard it's amazing.
I'll be a gentleman and cut this here.
Okay, thank you.
Cut, you guys are supposed to use your hands.
Really? Don't tell me twice.
Make sure you go ahead and check out the Chicken Shop, of course, chickenshop.com, that's how you can get more info.